Yo, what's poppin'? Outcast Fishing TV, we're back at it again. This episode, we're gonna chase some steelhead. I haven't posted any videos because I simply haven't been catching any. So hopefully today we can run into one or two. We probably won't because it's been just junk. Temperature's been up and down. Big melts, I don't know, it's been crazy, but we're gonna give her all we got and try to get one. So stay tuned and hopefully we'll hook one. I just lost one over there. Felt big. Super big. Super big. Come on. I didn't even set the hook on it. I thought it was a snag. It was a monster. It was a monster! Huge! Whoa! On the rock, on the rocks. Wrong direction, buds. We're snagged up, we're snagged up. Yeah, we're out, boys. We are out. Alright, let's send her. We're a full sender, bud. We're gonna just full sender over there. See what happens. I gotta get back over there. I got that hit. I'm itching. I'm itching. Not the wind, brief. That didn't work out at all. Like, I mean, at all. We're just gonna try again, brief. Try again, brief. Fish. Nice. Yeah. I wasn't sure with this water what was gonna happen today. We're hooked up. Yeah. Just a little one, but nice. Charging right at us. On the bag. Oh, I forgot I wasn't in my hip waders. guys. Chromed out. Ha ha, yeah. Mint Beauty Winter Chrome. I'm gonna keep this fish, so I already bonked her. Just wanted to show you her. Gorgeous chrome. Looks like she just came in recently. I'm no fish expert, but she is shiny. Water is real stained. I wasn't sure if we were gonna catch any fish today, but she took that chartreuse bag, so we're gonna put another chartreuse on. Hopefully we bag into another one. Let's get her in there. Whoop. If I do land one on this jig, first fish ever on a jig, float fishing, for steelhead, so that'd be pretty cool. That would be pretty cool. Hit him with the jig, bud. The jig will get him. And the dead a winner. Go in the slow pools, hit him with the jig. Hit him with the jig. Man, I never caught a jig fish. Never. Stick to what I know, beads and row. Beads and row.